God, grant me the serenity to accept the things. God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference. I'll say it again. God, grant me the serenity to change the things. God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, and the courage to change the things I can. And the wisdom to know the difference. Did you explain that? Can you write that in Arabic? So we're going to paste it on our motorhome. Is that okay, Frank?
What? The serenity part?
In Arabic, on our motorhome.
I'm surprised you don't have it in English up there.
Well, we'll do it in both English and Arabic.
Like all these years. Did you ever have it?
I had it with me. I had footprints. So Frank's cooking. We're here in Hearst. It's day 13.
Oh, really? It's day 16 or 17 because we started on the 28th.
Yeah, we had some pre-days. Yeah.
So today's the 14th.
Oh, those don't count.
But official days. On the campaign days, it's day 13 of the campaign. Mm-hmm. And we're in Hearst, and Frank's cooking
Hearst
some stuff.
Guy
Lossier is number one.
Oh, yeah.
Guy is one hell of a classy guy.
He signed it for me, too.
Yeah.
And he said, I haven't done that in a long time.
Yeah, because he was pretty famous in his own right back then.
Oh, so anyways, Guy wrote for me, good luck on your journey.
Nice.
Guy Lossier.
Should give him one.
A what?
A hat from Guy.
From
Guy? So he can bring it back.
Where is it? He only had the one.
I know, but we got to get another one. Maybe a picture. We'll blow up a picture with him and Guy.
Like, you know something? In all honesty, that guy, I'm not a huge hockey fan, like a lot of people. I know a thing or two, I like it, you know.
Yep,
but
keep talking.
This guy is like the biggest thing in hockey that I ever experienced.
That's nice.
Yeah.
That's nice to say that.
Somebody might argue, is like, what do you know, or the fact that I haven't been through a lot, but experienced a lot of hockey, I mean.
Easy.
But with this guy,
fish,
he does so much. And the prodigies that he helped develop, like that guy, LaRose, and he's
carrying on the soul of hockey.
Yeah.
That's what he does. There's hockey, and then there's the soul of hockey.
Right. And he's doing it old school.
Yeah, he's doing it old school. That's right. He carries on the soul of hockey. Yeah.
Not to mention that he played with Gretzky.
Actually, if he didn't blow out his knee, because Colorado, that was his next stop, the Colorado Rockies.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, he was in AHL, because they knew, you know, Colorado was his next stop, put it that way. It was his next stop.
The thing is, he's very happy and content.
No, he is. He loves what he's doing.
You can't say that. about too many people, you know? Not too many people can say that. No.
That's right. Yeah. Well, you know, he's a hell of a guy. And
he's the one that hooked you up with Daniel?
Well, I drop names sometimes when I have to. So when I drop his name, you know, it works.
You drop a guy's name to Daniel, he knew him. And, what did you know, who did you know Daniel through?
Guy is like the, he's like the boss, or the... He's like the godfather of hockey up here.
In
all these...
In this region.
Yeah. He's like, you know...
Yeah. And they had... their Hall of Fame is really cute, really.
It's nice the way they did it, eh?
I like it.
It's what a nice dedication to remember these guys. Hey, Frank?
Ask him about these
guys. Yeah, it was good.
Did you hear him say talk about two of his young guys took their own lives?
Yeah, that was...
Forgot to ask him why or... But yeah. Who
knows anyway? No, yeah, exactly. Like, that just shows that, you know, we're all breakable. Mm-hmm. But,
but we're still resilient.
Yeah. Well... So, anyways...
Back to the task at hand.
Back to the task at hand. day 13. So there's 98 more days to go.
And we are faced with adversity?
Well, a bit of a setback. Which, you know, I know... We're going to be able to move on. I'm not worried about that, but it takes a lot out of you, though. It takes a lot out of me when these things happen. And so that's why the serenity prayer.
Not only that, maybe some things might happen
for a reason.
Yes. Yeah. And they might be like they might look like it's not the right thing or the favorable thing
at
the
beginning,
and then it might turn out to be it's for the better, you know. Every adversity has the seed of an equal or bigger
Don't put crumbs on my bed,
though. No, look what I'm doing. See? I got the thing underneath.
Tape it.
Just to show evidence.
See that?
That's all they put on, mayonnaise and lettuce.
Yeah?
Oh, you got to put ketchup?
All right.
Man, you should have ordered it earlier. It's a lot nicer when it's hot.
Frank does not like this food.
No, I refuse to eat McDonald's. It's poisonous.
It is, but...
Poisonous. So that's why I'm cooking my own healthy meal, fish and potatoes with salad later.
Fish and potato.
It's trout. I got some red potatoes boiling.
I knew you were getting chicken. If I knew
trout.
If I knew
today, the streak officially ended in Hearst.
How do you feel really about it? It didn't affect you?
The streak?
Yeah.
Be honest. I'm honest. I'm okay with it. I'm actually more affected with the other bad news that's affected the campaign. The streak is... That's...
Comes and goes.
15 was...
You're saying it's a record.
It's a record.
Even for you, maybe.
It is.
So, I'm not discouraged. I was prepared to make a lot of my own meals on this trip anyway, as you could see. I got a contest coming up and... The restaurants have been great. I've been trying to make healthy choices, but, you know, there's some days were better than others, but...
You didn't expect to score 15 restaurants in a row before you came on the road?
No. I had a feeling that I was going to give it a shot and do well at it, but not 15 in a row.
Not just that, there was a couple of restaurants that we had.
We're superb.
And it made it worthwhile, you know, for the rest of the trip. That special, the shrimp and steak.
And Serge. Oh, oh. No, Serge, I think, still
Serge is very good.
Driving.
Serge is his best. What was your best?
What's it called?
The Greek place?
No, Rendezvous.
La Rendezvous.
La Rendezvous, yeah. Mm.
Mio was the Greek place over
there. Yeah. The chicken was so tender at the Greek place. And the potatoes. Mm. There is bread. It was very good, no. too. And,
Which mare was the best mare?
For me?
For Francis. For Francis?
I got to spend a little bit of extra time with him in the afternoon because he brought me to his dealership, so I kind of bonded a little bit more with him. But the nicest, the genuineness in him was really awesome.
Roy Avis.
What would Jimmy Stewart do?
He might go to Macy's on 34th Street.
You know how when he went to Washington?
Yeah.
Christmas?
I never seen anything for Jimmy Stewart, by the way.
Okay, Jimmy Stewart.
I know him.
Had, like, an excellent moral compass.
Really?
Yeah.
In real life?
Well,
it's
probably.
But. He would always choose to do
what's right,
not for him, but
for others.
Yeah.
Wow. I didn't know that. And and today's mayor, I liked. He was kind of like natural. He was talking, you know.
Yeah, I like that.
He was cool, but. Some of these guys, like, there's a lot of people, like the mayor himself today, they're in the dark about the license, registry. Nobody knows nothing. That's why, like, the work that we're doing here is like, very, very, you know, good work. Because, I don't know, like, how come, guess it's hard to get the word up here, or harder to get the word up here?
Richard Harvey.
This came out though, still.
Yeah.
Which was the best media coverage?
Kenora.
Good morning, Kenora.
For television, for newspaper, Thunder Bay, because we made the front page.
Yeah.
Not to mention that, we all participated.
That sort of represents us. That front page.
The front page.
The team.
No, I meant Kenora.
Oh no.
Yeah. It was really good.
That front page on Thunder Bay and Good Morning Kenora.
That's true.
That's us. Like that.
All for one, one for all.
That's our face. Okay, what was the
fish
most
is just about ready. Look at
inspiring
that.
Inspiring story that you heard.
Let him take you first. How to kill Ali says to that.
Okay, the most inspiring story that has happened that we heard about on the road so far. What touched you the most so far?
On the road?
Yeah, since we've come out here.
I don't know. Give me choices.
Well,
Serge,
there's a lot of things.
What Serge did was good. It wasn't very touching. I mean, like, that girl, Courtney, her story that she emailed you.
Oh, did you see that, Frank? This 14-year-old girl in North Bay. He emailed us, heard that we're coming, and she needs a kidney transplant.
Mm-hmm.
It was a very touching letter.
You know?
Bennett, what that to be Sally?
Courtney.
It's my Courtney. بدها كلوة
شيمون
وحكت له انه يعني رح تيجي لما she's gonna meet us when we come to third
yeah she's gonna meet us and carry the torch with the whole
light تحمل الهر معك
she's looking so forward to that
كانوا كثير يطنزوا عليها وهيك ما عندهاش اصحاب حتى اختها تركت من غير ما تودع ساعات بتحكي معها بس لحد الان مش اسمه يعني مش مسامحتها مش مسامحة أختها عشان لعبت فيها إنها تركتها هيك فالكلب تبعها هو صديقها الحميم what kind of dog was it?
Oh, I forget. Scottish Terrier or something. I don't know. But yeah, you remember the dog. Yeah.
What else we heard?
There was a couple amazing things. What were the coincidences? There were some coincidences that happened. And then we said, this isn't a coincidence.
Well, Nikki. I love Nikki. She's so nice. The fact that she was holding the baby and I told her, I thought it was hers. And she said, no, that's my niece's. And I looked at her niece, Allison, and I said, she looks like Heather, the reporter. She said, that's her sister. Because we were with Heather earlier that morning in Safeway's parking lot. And he was like, oh, they look so much alike. And
how about the wife and the pastor?
Yes, oh man. Now these guys are amazing, of course. Pastor Jim, what he does is it's really good, you know.
It's really good, eh?
Yeah, I mean, he gives people. And it's actually, I mean, it's a no-brainer and common sense. Hey, people don't have, I mean, people have stuff they don't need.
Yeah.
Give it to him, and he passes it on to other people who need it, you know. And the fact that he's going to put some people to work, too.
Yeah.
Some homeless people that he's already housing already.
Yeah.
I don't know if he is or he will. Very soon, and he does meetings as well, and his wife is such a sweetheart. She's a very, very kind lady.
Yeah.
I just asked her for a couple of spoons, plastic spoons, so she goes in, she puts at least four, maybe, or something. She put a bunch of them, of course, with napkins, and she put it in this really neat bag, you know, like, here you go. She was very kind to begin with, I mean, initially when she came to service. And I was, and, yeah. Oh yeah, that restaurant, there was a couple of coincidences there, in Dryden, of course, that was. when we went to the garage, to the auto body, and they already knew about it. And we told him that Norm from TransCanada Motel recommended them. I was like, oh yeah, I was there for lunch. I was like, we were there too. We didn't see you. And I started to... that was an amazing turnout, of course, in Dryden.
Yeah, that teacher was the best.
Carol. So then, yeah, I started to show her some of the tapings on the phone. Too bad they couldn't get the truck done, you know. But hey, you know, I mean, like, it's good when somebody we like them all anyways, you know. But it's good when somebody we like,
thank you,
does the good deed and gets the
reward. Yes, I know. Mm-hmm.
Right, George? And yeah. Sure enough, I mean, Mayor Avis, he did the good deed for us. And he will be rewarded handsomely by the good Lord.
Yeah.
So maybe it wasn't meant to be for these people.
Yeah. So
guy in Dryden High School who was a Milwaukee Brewers fan. He was wearing a hat. He's been there, Miller Park. I was there too.
Okay, so we're going to move forward then, right?
Okay. Yeah.
I mean, we're moving, you know. And so, can you write that in Arabic?
The prayer?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay. Okay, perfect. That's a nice way to close it off.
Okay.
All right, Frank?
Yeah.
We're all good? Everybody's good? We're all good? We're all good? Okay. So long. Okay.
Good morning. My name is Frank Apuzzo. It's Thursday, March the 15th, 2012.
You're going to be here for a while?
Yeah. This is Guy. How do you pronounce your name? Lossier?
Lossier, yeah.
Lossier?
L-O-S-I-E-R.
Did I say it right?
Yes, sir.
Lossier. And he's a great hockey star from the past, and he's running the rink here in Hearst. What's the name of the rink? Guy LaRose?
Yeah, Guy LaRose Recreation Center.
Guy LaRose Recreation Center. He's been kind enough to let us use the ice today. And Hallett has never picked up a hockey stick in his life, so...
Take your coat off.
So we're going to go out there now. And it should be fun.
Neck injuries, stuff like that.
And here we go. Guy, the great Guy Lassier, decided to come out and teach us some pointers. So here we are at the Guy LaRose Community Center and Arena, and Guy hooked us up with some sticks, some hockey gloves, and a Hearst jersey, two each. And this is the first time Hallett's holding a hockey stick, and I'm going to teach him how to shoot the pucks around. Yeah. And how do you feel?
I'm happy for the like this. I need.
You want to speak in Arabic?
Arabic, okay. أنا اليوم حاب كثير إني ألعب خصوصا يعني هي أول مرة بمسك العصاي الستيك والبس الكوفة دول وراح ألعب بس إن شاء الله ما أوقعش يعني تمام.
Okay, let's see what we can do. This is even fun for me. I never get ice time back home because I'm so damn busy with everything else. So this is a treat for me too. Try again. Hold on.
What are you guys doing here?
We live here for the next 3 days.
All right. Looks fancy.
Good morning.
Good morning, good morning.
My name's Frank Capuzzo. It's Friday, March 16th, 2012. This is Step by Steps, eighth campaign, and we're doing the Register Now Ontario Tour, Ontario campaign. And it was difficult to get a hotel for the next couple of days here in this town in Hearst. We're in Hearst. And Guy put us up in the arena in a nice room here. And I think it's going to be cool. So as you can see, we got some army cots going. We got our own fridge, microwave, TV.
Two bathrooms,
one for men, one for women. I think it's going to be okay. Uh-huh. And, George, you didn't notice the screen.
How come it's old?
Got a big flat screen.
Where's our, oh, here.
We'll test it. Okay.
So we're roughing it out a bit, so to speak, but not really. It's gonna be good. It's fun, and has everything we need, and we're gonna make it work. This interesting experience.
Hearst hockey camp.
Your geese been fantastic. Huh?
Yes.
George.
This is all Frank's part.
No, do you have anything to say?
Well, he was asking, do you have anything to say about insured?
No.
Whatever
Frank said is the way it is. Like, okay. He's the introduction.
How do you feel about the insured?
About the insured?
The strawberry insured.
Keeps me alive.
Oh, okay. Sawara.
Uh-huh. There's Guy. Got some blankets and pillows.
The
stores
are from the
companion. They're really, that owner's really nice. Owner's daughter.
Yeah, eh?
I didn't see her again.
Yeah, there's all kinds of pillows and big things so you can maybe put on top there and always. Did he bring you the microwave?
Yeah, he just brought it.
See?
Keep this door locked all the time?
Yeah, it locks all the time, but you can still use it.
It doesn't, I cannot.
Yeah, you open it, but it locks, okay?
Yeah, it stays locked. You can open it, but.
Then as soon as you shut it, then you're stuck.
You
need
a key?
Yeah.
I have
it. Right now, Frank's the key man. Did you check the laptop?
About
your connection?
Oh, not yet.
Come and see my screen, guys.
Okay.
Yeah. Big screen on, yes? You know what? Hold on. I'm going to go get my map.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm going to put you in charge of all this technical stuff. I've got to get
web
some
north time. Zone. Actually, you can pick it up from here. Free internet coverage. try to connect yours.
You're connected?
Yeah.
No. Okay, I have to either use your computer for the...
Look at George. Come on.
Phone calls?
I'll show you what it is. It makes it easy.
So okay. we're gonna be at the penalty box, eh? Yeah. The penalty box.
Well, how many minutes? Is it a major or a minor?
Yeah, major. So I'll have a carpet there, so we'll all be standing there, okay? And we'll bring the screen onto the ice. We'll have to throw it over the boards. It's not very heavy. So we'll put the screen kind of on a slant, so facing all the people, okay. Because all the people are here. So we'll see that. So what I want to do is...
Where's the stands? The
right seats. Here. All the seating is here.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Okay,
so we're going to have the screen almost right here.
Yeah, along the boards, but I'm going to get a table on the ice also, Raheem.
Okay.
So you'll let me know how big the table, so we'll go on site there. Just give you an idea, and after lunch we'll have a better idea. So then, I'm going to get kids. So Mona's going to light up the torch. So he needs to be on skates, and I'll give him the same sweater that he had on there from the town. So Aled is going to skate with the torch. Skate here, give it to one kid,
okay.
and then this kid will come here and give it to another kid, then he'll pass the torch over here to this guy, and this guy will bring it back here. I would like everybody to reunite at center and probably face the screen if we can get Helen there, and maybe at the same time wish Helen the best of luck or whatever, you know, and have all the kids, all the kids at Center X turning towards the screen. She won't be able to see us, right?
Yeah.
So you will tell me where she will. Okay.
Oh yeah.
And then you can wish Helen well.
Sure.
And that we're all behind.
If anything, if we're doing it from the laptop, we can always move
the laptop.
You know, towards
it acts like, a
like I could be standing here, and I can.
You'll be doing all that. So when we first start, so. I'm gonna get, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I need 6 kids. So I'm gonna get 6 kids, 3 kids from one
team. So they're not gonna go back and forth?
Yeah, see, from here, there, he'll be skating over here, giving it back. I'm gonna eliminate there, I'll make it a little cleaner. Right here, across, and everybody come to the center. So sure. As soon as you're done passing the torch, Khaled will come here, he's done passing the torch, we'll all come here, and then
where's he gonna be coming from?
Khaled is be going from here to there. Okay. That's it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So once it arrives over here, everybody comes together.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So then he'll bring it back. He'll pass the torch.
Now,
just in case he's a little shaky on the. Frank be beside him?
No, he's good. He's good by himself.
Okay. Okay.
He's another Wayne Gretzky.
Oh. The first Palestinian NHL hockey.
If you like it, back like Anil, who would have been though, all the more
happy to be able to put it up in a few big matches and everything.
He said he gained 6 kilos since he's been on the trip.
Yeah?
6 kilos.
So come on, we'll go and see. We'll go and see on site. So you know a little bit of what's going on. I'm going to make a giant screen.
Okay.
بس انت استنى شوي استنى شوي من اللعب بعدين وقف ترى موزن
لا
يكاد
لا
يكاد نصور
رقم 2 زحلق رقم 13 خلاص منه طالع فيها
وقفتها بالرحمة
هاي كالي خليك تصور
تصور ليه
Good, how are you guys?
Hey, Frank. Huh? What were you saying?
Yeah, I think so. I think he will. You happy with that you can skate tonight, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. Are you nervous for tomorrow? Nervous? How do you say nervous?
Nervosito.
Nervosito? It's okay tomorrow? No nervous? How about another word, excited? Instead of nervous, excited. Ah, okay, okay. Good. You won't drop it. Ah, who cares if you do? It'll be on, tell them it'll be on Canada's funniest videos. Tell them. Tell them only 500 people will laugh. That's all, not a million. Okay, so you got a pretty big job tomorrow too. You can pull this off, though, eh? You're pretty confident about this. It's nice that we're getting to know to do this a little bit better, eh?
Yeah.
We have it advanced. By the time...
We also have a lot of good ideas from people.
Well, we're going to see if we can webcast the Ottawa event while we're walking.
Broadcast?
Yeah, broadcast, webcast.
Sure.
In the back of the truck?
On the TV?
Yeah, we got to get another TV. We got to find a shop. We'll see. We might end up in Ottawa earlier than later. Might spend 4 days in Ottawa preparing for this. If Ottawa... I might have to cancel out on three cities, Frank. Well, it might be because I have so much to catch up on.
Like what cities?
Mattawawa, Petawawa, and Pembroke.
I like the name Petawawa.
We'll see what happens. Okay, I'm finished here.
Hi, Frank. What are you doing?
I'm chopping some garlic. We're going to make a sauce and some whole wheat pasta. I'm using the bottom of this lid as a cutting board.
Yeah.
Thank you. What are you doing, Craig?
We're watching the ambulance here. He brought me to where the paramedics wash their ambulances and store their ambulances here at Hearst. And we wash the ambulance down to the big event tomorrow. It's a beautiful sunny day. It's like plus 12, plus 13 outside. Friday, March 16th, 2004. First time I drove an ambulance across Ontario, and first time I washed one. Well, that's a big ambulance, eh?
Yeah.
Gonna scrub now. Wants to give me a hand.
Step by step, huh?
Uh huh.
Feel good.
Hot outside today.
Yeah. Go away. I'm getting good, yeah?
Yeah, I'm doing a good job. Try and get over here, look.
This is for me, for love.
Huh?
For this.
Yeah, right there. How do you say dirty in Arabic?
Dirty. Like this?
Yeah.
Ghasil.
Ghasil?
Yeah.
Ghasil.
Give me an update.
It's too loud. He's just going over there to check. He wants to, because everybody's going to be hearing him tomorrow. So I'm going to start to turn up the volume slowly and find out what is a good volume, and then stick with it.
Then, now you know the sound is working, do the Skype then.
Okay, yeah. Oh! So, yes. Now, here's the thing. F function, F5, then the screen right here.
Yeah, you gotta get the whole thing working.
Skype audio.
Huh?
Skype audio.
Audio?
Audio.
Who's audio?
The Skype audio.
Audio. Yeah, yeah. Put it on Skype. Test it with, do a Skype. Who can you Skype in?
Me.
Is that my account or your account?
Huh?
Is that my account?
I think this is calling you. Where'd it go?
Did we get his voicemail?
I don't know. I can't hear nothing.
I
can't
hear. He might have hung up.
You think so?
It's still going. Let's try it again. I hope it's a cell phone. That's him?
Yeah.
Who's that? Lorenzo, it's me, George.
But can he hear me? Was he hearing me?
Lorenzo. Is this Lorenzo?
Yeah, hi Lorenzo, it's George. Can you hear me? Yeah. Okay, listen.
I'm conducting a test.
So don't talk yet. We're doing a test. We're doing a test with you. And right now we're going to show you where we're at in a minute, but we're going to Skype you. So keep the phone on. Keep the phone on, and we're going to Skype you in about 1 minute.
Are you online?
Can you get online? Yeah. Okay, go
when
online.
When we get online, mute the microphone. We're going to mute the microphone too.
Mute your microphone. When you get on Skype, mute the microphone.
I can't see. I guess he better call us. Because I can't
see. As soon as you get on, call us.
Skype us.
Skype us.
And stay online.
Can George have the microphone right beside his mouth, and then we can hear what George is saying?
Yeah, sure, asking? Sure. We can do that. Right now, we don't need to hear George. Okay. And whoever is going to be on the phone, that's the only person we need to hear, which is Helen.
Okay.
You know, we're not going to be interviewing her. Yeah. She's going to be talking continuously, somebody can be talking to her that way. So basically, if he can count to 12 or 15 and say the alphabet until you are...
We're going to see him on Skype too.
Right. But I mean, while we're Skyping, we want to... We go
are
up.
You online yet?
Right here.
The reception must be really...
Oh, we got disconnected. So just... if it shuts off like this, you sure. Just go anywhere and slide. This one we don't need. Put this here, please.
So, who's going to handle this?
This phone?
Yeah.
We'll
when
find
we do
somebody.
The phone call. No, it's got to be somebody that knows.
Me?
Okay.
I guess. And then, so, when this shuts off, when it shuts off, you're supposed to go like this.
But it loses like the this. Phone, so you have to
no,
keep
it. No, it doesn't. We're not going to be, we're going to have a line, I guess.
So, he must have hanged up then. Did he hang
we'll
up?
We'll see.
But it would work better if I would have a disconnect, a line connected right here, a phone, a real phone.
Yeah,
sure.
It would.
A
that's,
real phone.
That's
sure.
Why I was
sure. Sure.
For
sure.
Him
sure.
To
yeah.
Get a real phone.
A real phone that has.
And then connect the real
oh,
phone.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I was saying, too.
I guess it's got to be a phone that has.
It's got to have an audio in.
Yes. They got it?
That line is coming in here.
Lorenzo!
He's calling you now.
Okay,
oh. Oh, no wonder. Okay. So...
He muted the wrong thing.
And maybe he doesn't have his camera on. We'll see.
There he comes. He's coming.
And,
okay.
So, you can, I guess, you can come in front of him. Right this way. Are you still there? Oh. So, click call. Is he on Skype?
Okay.
Do you want him to
count? We can't see over there. That's
fine. I know. We have to see here. And I don't know why the picture got a little fun. Oh, here we go. Sorry. Now we will see him. Here it is. Oh, okay. He's there. He's there.
Okay, hold it for 1 second. Okay, listen. We're in Hearst.
I think.
Yeah. Ontario.
If he would be outside.
The phone?
Yeah, the phone would be outside. He would better reception.
The cell phone?
Yeah.
No.
It's Hearst. It's,
hear. Yeah. Exactly. I'm not sure. I think, let me check his phone. It's very, give me the phone from your pocket.
We're planning a very big event.
Here. What? Let's see. Hardly. But the Bell doesn't have good reception. I don't know about TELUS. Frank has TELUS.
Because in this freaking building, when you have a cellular phone, it's hard to...
Okay.
But if it
But,
yeah, well, that's why I used to talk longer.
Like, tell him to count to 12. When we signal you, tell him to count to 12. When we signal you, tell him to count to 12 continuously. When I signal you.
Go ahead.
Nice and clear.
Yeah, not bad. Can you make a...
I guess...
tell him to make a sentence or something.
Tell him Hearst the place, best place in the world. his friend...
And kid? Okay, I'll put the sound longer. I'm going to go louder.
Yes. Okay.
He said, what time is the event for tomorrow? Tell him, 3:30. The speakers are pointed this way. Tell him Brahim said that it's a 3.
Okay, sir. So,
What time is the event for tomorrow?
When you get closer to the phone, it gets fuzzier, right?
When he does?
When you do. When he's talking, and we come closer, like behind the screen. Because when he's talking now, I can't understand him.
Because the speakers are all pointed the other way. So, Tom, thank you so much. That was good.
Yeah, that's good.
That was good.
Okay,
thanks.
Okay, so yeah, we'll talk to him. Came out loud and clear.
I'm going to try it again.
And you want to say hi to Halet?
We're going to do some other way.
Just give me a second.
I'm going to try another one.
You might as well take it with you. Take it with you. Take it.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, because he's connected right now.
You want this with you? Take it.
Here.
Put this in your pocket.
Can you see me?
Well, not really, because we're not Skyping here. We're just talking.
Okay. Well, how's he going to see Colette? Colette's got to come here.
You said you want to talk to him. He didn't say anything about
seeing him. No, to bring him here.
Bring him.
Yeah. Show yourself, Frank, in the video. Yeah, right there. You can see you. Tell him how much you love Vancouver. The float? Okay.
It's been good, you know, because we've been having a very mild winter, so we didn't run into no snow, light snowstorm or anything like that, so driving has been pretty smooth sailing.
Yeah, he could see. He could see what's in there. You see over there? That's what he can see in the corner.
We can't see him.
Yeah, you could. He's in there. You can't see him good because the lights are... When you put the lights off, you can see him.
All
right.
Okay. Take care, man. Bye. Almost.
Bye, Lorenzo.
Was that near?
Near what? I heard him, but it was... Bye, Lorenzo. Good night. Have a good night.
Lorenzo. Yeah, can you hear me? Yeah. Yeah. You can hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? That's better, eh? Yeah. So, did you hear Frank okay? Oh, okay, good, good, good. So, what do you think of Colette skating? That's wild, eh? He's going to be skating... Hey, Lorenzo, tomorrow, he's going to be skating around the ice with the torch. Isn't that fantastic? You got to... Yeah. You gotta email or call everybody you can think of to watch this tomorrow at 3:15 on our website. 3:15 on our website. All right, I'm just gonna hold on. Do we have to test anything further with Lorenzo? No. Are we gonna use the landline? Huh? He's using it right now. Oh, okay. Okay, so if we can keep you on, I'm just gonna let you go on the phone. You can watch this stuff either by Skype or go on our website to watch it. I will. Okay, we'll sign off then. Okay, bye. He's got the whole...
هي طالعة من الجهة الثانية
suggest to you something. You put this right here against the wall. It's gonna be like as big as can be, big enough.
Against the wall? What do you think? Can we go upstairs and see how it looks like?
Yeah. Yeah, I just walked upstairs.
Everything on, okay?
Sure. Let's get the sound system on there too.
Oh. Gonna put it books, big screen.
Full screen. Yeah.
I was so moved by your video, and I wanted to meet you, but I couldn't get out right now. So
It's not going for the screen. I put it full screen, I don't know what happened.
Projectors in the middle, it's gonna be very good. Yeah, because this way we can put it right here for people to see.
Close to people?
Yeah. A little bit, yeah, like in the middle.
So the sound is good, it looks good.
If we put it in the middle, there's not gonna be any wires on the ice, and it's not gonna be in the way. It's going to be just a little bit after the scoreboard.
comes George. It's Saturday, March 17th, and we're getting ready to do our big event here in Hearst, Ontario. And the kids are just getting their awards presented.
Yes. I'm
Where's Raheem? Go tight.
They're on a phone call, both of them.
We gotta move it again, because I'm moving.
Okay, okay, fine. We'll phone back in 10 minutes. Hang up. How do you redial in 10 minutes?
Like this. Green, green.
On perfect. Did you set this up on top of this?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I love horse. Horse is simply car. Thank you.
Should be moving this. Batteries. It's on. Okay.
Here.
Okay.
Give that to
Ed. Yeah, hold on.
Hey.
We're not going to be able to bring her on Skype. She's not, her camera's not working.
Okay, so we'll just go do the torch and everything.
She can talk. She can still talk on the...
Yes? We'll have her talk then?
Talk on the audio, but...
Okay,
they
not here, but we'll have her talk.
Her camera is not working. She's not going to be coming on Skype.
She can?
We're just going to talk on audio.
Okay. Is this watching it properly? See?
I need to go talk to her, so somebody's going to hold this. Change the batteries if you want to try it again.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
امسك لي هاي بدي ارد على التليفون.
Perez. The activities. There's your camera. Right.
Oh, this is a camera.
Yeah, right there. So just here. Stay here. That's the camera right there. So you're gonna just and they skate around, okay?
Oh, this is the webcast camera. That's a good flame.
They got the camera.
It's good. You want me to keep filming them?
Thank you.
I want to thank everybody on behalf of actually you can put it right here for you. I'm going to put this away right now. So, Frank, come over here. On behalf of all of us, Frank, Raheem, and Mika, we escaped.
Where am I? I'm right here.
We want to thank everybody, and we're going to webcast the rest of the campaign. So we'll let everybody know as soon as the next events come. So we all love you guys, and we'll continue doing our thing out here. But please stay in touch with us. and keep spreading this message out. Ontario will become number one. Okay, bye-bye.
I think she's calling on this one.
Camera died, eh?
And,
Delete that and type in Torch of Life at that. Where's your delete button? Torch of Life.
Making a soup?
I'm making a Nazi soup.
Say the day.
Huh? Oh, today? Oh yeah. Today is day 16 of our 110-day journey. We're here in Hearst.
It's March 16th.
March 17th.
March 17th.
Remember,
today.
Day is always one day because that's our human season. So, anyways, we just finished doing a fantastic event, a magnificent event, an event that could make it the eighth wonder of the world.
Yeah, yeah.
So anyways, we just finished doing that, and I'm here for the first time cooking using Frank's beautiful idea to bring his all this stuff here. Excellent idea.
Is it soup?
It's a Nazi soup, like the guy the Seinfeld?
This it's is a celebration
too. No, but okay, this is the Italian soup thing. He's got his Nazi soup, I got the Italian soup going here. And I'm just kind of cleaning it up right now, making sure we don't eat any of the bad stuff, just the good stuff. And for what we want to say, well, okay, what do we want to say, Brahim? There's a few things. What do we want to say? How things are, where they're going, our vision.
Things are progressing in the right direction.
Yes.
And slowly but surely, sometimes it feels like.
Yes.
But definitely in the right direction, we're learning more and more. I mean,
learning more and more every day.
Yes, and I mean, I didn't say it. You said that the stuff that we worked, you needed a lot bigger team to do it the same way that we did.
10 professional teams came together.
Guy definitely came through, and
he
has this closet with a lot of electrical wiring and stuff, and we were able to, every time I tell him, if we can do things here, come see this, you know, and he would open up this box with a lot of wires and stuff. His
old rejector,
yeah, came through, you know, because of the audio. It enabled us to do whichever audio. And, you know, the audio thing was like wacky, not crazy, but a little bit on the PC, a little bit on the PA system, a little bit on the Nokia phone. And we opened up the garage door so you can get reception.
Brahim is becoming a genius troubleshooter. He's amazing. Brahim's amazing the way he's calculating these things. Under extreme pressure, too.
Cool as a cucumber. Cool as a broccoli.
Cool as, yes.
as broccoli or as...
What did you say about... it's good to be a visionary, but not to be a visionary too much because...
You'll stay stuck in the future. That's George's quote, but he let me use it.
So you going to take your shoes off, George?
My shoes?
Yeah, you want them washed, right?
Yeah, I want to wash my... because these are getting old. These are the ones I did the 2006.
Oh, for those girls?
Yeah, for those girls.
There might be a chance that I put everything together.
You got an extra Valhalla bag? Because those Valhalla bags rock.
Yeah.
What was so good about Valhalla?
They have the best laundry bags. Plastic bags, yes. Best, you know. And we can make sure you highlight that in the Thunder Bay website. And we forgot to take pictures of the Valhalla laundry bags.
Yeah.
But
and
the idea. Wait, really? You want an extra?
No, to put his shoes in. Just put your shoes and a few items.
No,
how do you feel?
What? About everything. The whole event today.
No.
Are you going to put the shoes on?
Yom Religion, Shari. Ulad Zahab. Haka George, Anni. Haka Kista, Anni. هذا جينا هذا قاعدين وجورج قاعد يسوي شوربي خلص راح يحركها يعني راح يحرك الشوربي يسويه وهي
over now
ها
أوه يعني
من الفروش
okay
actually you know what put them in the blue bag.
والله ما مش عارف مش متأكد لسه.
Hey. So I think we should all have Flickr accounts.
Okay.
So we can do our own versions of how we see the journey going with the pictures. Mm-hmm. And then I can post them up on the website. Under the road team.
Mm. Yes, kitchen.
Does that sound good?
I don't drink.
You know what I want
to
do?
Okay.
I'm going to pass the torch to the three generals.
When? How?
Huh?
You're going to retire?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah. So I want to pass it to the three generals.
So that was the retirement soup?
That was, soon, you know.
No, the retirement soup.
Well, you never know, you know.
When are we going to have the...
So what I want to do is pass...
Retirement steak.
Well, I want to pass it to the three generals first.
Okay.
And Chris is sick right now, so, you know, we hope he gets well soon. Mm-hmm. And Halette... We hope that she receives her double lung. So in the meantime, it's up to Khaled to carry the torch as part of the three generals. So, if he's carrying the torch destiny is to go through Canada and then the rest of the world. And Frank,
Abuzo?
Abuzo.
Abuzo.
And yourself could become in charge of the campaigns. Now you understand what it takes, even being out here for a short while.
On the ice?
But you're starting to understand what it takes.
Let me try
so we need people on the road.
What do you think, Frank?
Sounds good.
It's passing the torch. بقول لك إنه هو راح يباصي الشعلة للجنرالات الثلاثة. الشعلة. يعني ناول. كيف لما تباصي الكرة؟ ها؟ يمرر. ما بدي يمرر الشعلة. أي نعم أي نعم. للجنرالات الثلاثة. كريستوفر هسه مريض. وديك بتستنى.
This is all Dominic stuff, church.
فشو اسمه؟ انت اللي راح تتحمل المسؤولية.
انا مريض هسه بدي اخش دواء.
وكلياتنا بدنا نعمل فليكر اكونتس. Did you make one? Flickr account?
Flickr account.
And yeah, شكله بده يتقاعد.
No Starbucks here.
What are you guys watching? But you know that McDonald's is better than Starbucks.
Listen, remember I told you? Ernie?
Yeah.
I told you that there's this Muslim congressman.
In Minnesota?
I contacted him.
In Minnesota? He wants to go buy something for that cold.
And I'm going to contact him again. He knows Oprah really good. Oprah Winfrey.
Did she stop doing her show?
No, she owns a whole network. And if he knows
the network
what we're
is
doing
not doing
here,
so well, and she admits it.
Once he hears what we're doing here.
Yeah.
I have a pretty strong feeling he's going to jump all over this, and then he'll contact Oprah to probably come out here and film him as he goes on this journey.
George, did you ever see Oprah without makeup?
Yeah, she's not that bad.
Did I say that she was bad? Why are you putting words in my mouth?
What?
I was just asking a question.
Oh, take your shoes off before I forget. Take his shoes off and put them outside. Let him air out a little while.
Okay. I'll wait for her to call.
I mean, it's still a long journey ahead just to do this.
Cool. Are we leaving?
Leaving? Where?
He wants to go get medicine.
Yeah. Right.
Okay, then.
Okay, good, good.
Old ass dryers? What the? What is that? Holy smoke. I told you to put on music, not squealing.
Well, forget about taking a nap while you're doing your laundry.
You know what it sounds like? A dozen squealing puppies in a dryer.
I'm tired today, man.
Oh, man.
With the Ferrari red underwear.
No, Calvin.
No, but the Ferrari red.
Oh, they are? Actually, no, that's a Spania. We don't want a Ferrari red. Oh, and a flag, too. Flag of Spain and Espana. Espana Calvin. Oh, above diesel.
Continue to new.
Rahim, we're leaving. Hearst.
The duck. Oh man.
I feel kind of sad.
Yeah.
Not sad, but I've thought like this so many times. When you get close, you know, to something.
And then you have to leave.
Then you have to leave.
What a guy.
Yeah, very special. That'll be great if he hooks up with Daniel Letourneau. Because they're the same kind of guy, you know? Like, they're the same... they got the same heart.
They can almost conquer the world.
Yeah, exactly.
Or this world around here, at least.
Yeah, yeah. Good driving, Frank. Khaled,
yeah.
Say goodbye. It's on. It's recording.
Bye. Did you do the introduction today, George?
اليوم احنا طالعين خلصنا من هورست نودعها نحكي لها شكرا كثير كثير عملوا معنا كثير شغلات شكرا لهم طبعا مع السلامة باي 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 هورست.
Good morning, it's Monday, March the 19th, 2012, and we're just departing Hearst. We had a coffee with Guy. He said his goodbyes. He was a fantastic man, and we spent 5 days here, and it was fantastic every step of the way. And we're on our way to Cochrane now. It's about a 3-hour drive. And the weather looks like it's holding up fantastic still, so it should be good. Have a good day.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Cochrane High School?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to High Cochrane High School.
Closest approach to Earth. 34,600,000 miles. Mean distance from the sun, 141,600,000 miles. Period of rotation about sun, 1.88089 years. Sidereal rotation period, 24 hours, 37 minutes. 22.66 seconds. Mean surface atmospheric temperature, -23 degrees. Visual albedo, 0.159. Pole star BD52, degrees 2,880. Visual magnitude and mean opposition, -2.01. Mass, 0.1074. Density, to yourself.
Okay, Frank. Wait till it gets the flame up. Okay, stop. Oh, he doesn't know how to stop. He doesn't know how to stop, so... Yeah, the guy who's here, like, skate up here, pretending you're that guy. Start it at the beginning again. Drop the stick. Yeah. That's it. Yeah. Okay. One more time. I don't know where you're gonna be, Frank, but keep an eye on him. I'll keep an eye on him too. No, you're gonna be in the truck. Does he feel okay? Do it. No, play now. Just get it used to. Keep, yeah. Go around the ice.
Don't show off. Tell him not to show off.